Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I was supposed to lie down now. We did some... Someone's still crying out there. We did some, what we get? Why can't I speak? New item received, yes. Lots of new things received. We helped out Pan Am Parker with a couple things. She's got her car back, and... We destroyed some people. Yeah, she's supposed to help us find Anders Hellman. I forget there was some gang that we helped her defeat as well. Still telling us new items. Okay, so let's lie down. Hopefully when we wake up, she'll help us.
Night.
With Anders.
Mm-hmm.
She's apparently immune to our charms, so we're not in the same bed. Kind of too small anyway. But she's gone. Sometime later. Dakota Smith is
Dakota Smith.
Calling me.
If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Gonna puke. Oh. Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Thanks. I need to read a message. From Pan Am at midnight. Okay, so we have 11 minutes. That thing went away. So let's see. Do I get any messages? Meet me at Sunset Motel Garage. I'll be waiting. I guess you got enough sleep. Dakota Smith. Cars for sale. V, I have a Gecko for sale, the Nomad take on a Galena. Solid machine, but I have to warn you, it's a little bare on the inside. By that I mean no cup holder, LED screen, tush warmer, or other gimmicks. That being said, on rough terrain this thing is smoother than... Looks, give it credit. You'll be sailing over every dune and rocky slope, so if you're strapping yourself in for a longer haul, you'll practically pay for itself. And drop by if you ever want to talk, or if you don't want to talk, we can just sit together in silence. Either way, I'm here for you, sister. Yeah, I'm not going to go sit there in silence. That would be awkward as hell. Yeah, I read that. Thank you. Ah! Still crying. So, I mean, this is the Sunset Motel, so I guess... Meet in the lobby. Oh, there's a tarot card here. I gotta go find that. While we're here. Lightning breaks. New chop, okay. Throwing it. Meet Pan Am at midnight. Pan Am Palmer. Gotta say I like her. Girl's got a pair and clearly a plan, too. Let's see if it's enough to grab Hellman. Honestly, V, never thought I'd ride with the Nomads again. I know she left the Aldecados, but you can feel it too, can you? Clans in her blood and bones in her heart. Don't think she'll let us down. And then there's a job? Are they get dangers to the vehicles? Hmm. NCPD scanner hustles. I forget the name of it. Alright. Let's just go then. Is this thing inside? Back here? That's solid. Oh, that. The Wheel of Fortune. Well, I think if we go up to it, she might say something. Oh, you're looking at it too?
Staring is rude.
I'm staring at that. I don't know what I stare at you for. Pardon me. What am I saying here? Cool. For some reason, I like the fact that there's gas pumps. This one glowed. Is glowing red. It's supposed to be doing that? Hello, hello, B. I have a little mule for sale. In other words, a custom-tuned Thornton Colby. A techie friend of mine found it in a ditch outside of town, thought it was beyond repair. Nothing but rust, dust, and a communal bathroom for rats, by the looks of it. But once he gave it a wash down, banged it back into shape, swapped out suspension, cranked up the engine, well, for riding around in the desert, you can't go wrong. She's just trying to sell us vehicles. New job. Okay, I think what we saw before was the other ride. I hear like rustling around or something. Legs. Need a hand?
Can I help? No, you can't. I'll be done soon. The Raffins left are crooked as a bag of snakes.
That's a name. Raffin Shivs.
Did you sleep all right?
Can't complain.
You look tired. You do have eyes, right?
V?
And you? Rested?
And you? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really? Oh, it's my chip.
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months, this went on.
Well, this is
whatever it is, it'll pass.
Let's hope so.
Hopefully not when we're dead. Have you given our plan any thought?
Come up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Okay. Alright, hit me with it.
Okay, tell me.
Not my nails.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours?
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamp's our solution. A satwave power station.
Why is the AV gonna come down here?
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Why down the AV there, at that exact spot?
Because once it's on the ground, we'll have to locate it and grab your target. As fast as we can. And the terrain there is typical California desert. Flat, dry, and empty. There'll be a big old sitting duck.
Alright, so explain it to me again then.
Hold up, one more time. Wrench is our car, right?
Mm-hmm. The cutter is the AV. The screwdriver is where the AV should hit the ground. And the clamp is the satwave power station. That is, the net we use to bring the AV down.
Satwave power station?
Satwave power station?
Yes. We need to break into it.
Uh-huh. So far, so good. But then what?
And then we strike. We hit the AV with an EMP.
Of course we do.
As soon as the AV is in range, we cause an electromagnetic pulse. The onboard electronics should fail outright.
Meaning what? Engines will shut down?
Everything will shut down. Engines included.
Wait.
Drive, navigation, communication systems.
What about cyberware? Remember, we need Hellman in one piece.
Remember, need Hellman alive, unharmed. Gotta train not to blow the AV to bits, okay?
I know. But I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, you'll be in for a rough landing.
Alright, well, let's get to work.
Alright. Let's ride.
Great. Hop in. It's cold out here.
Hopefully more clear when we get there what exactly we're doing. Because I understand some of it, but... How you doing?
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Huh? How's your problem? Jump all over you. I'm taking that. It's mine. Look at that. I pulverized that by walking through it. You best watch your step. The guy back there was a real jerk.
Who owns this power station?
I wasn't expecting
Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait. Scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffens.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Until you decide to mess with me. So, what's the weirdest thing you've ever smuggled?
And now for something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
It's kidnapping.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Really? Dead?
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you.
Thought you were telling me now.
We've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here.
Pretty cool bridge.
We need to calibrate you with the turret. I want you to be able to use the gun, too. It should up our chances in general.
Calibrate me with a turret?
Connect here.
How do I connect?
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jig a little bit.
Alright. Jiggling it.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first. Shit, it keeps giving me an error. Odd. Let me work around it.
Incompatibility.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny. Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work, V.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
Connection is secure.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up. Okay. Here goes nothing. See that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration. Good. Next target. Single shot.
Oh, that?
Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done, I think.
That was multiple rounds.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
Not a longer round. Wonder how it would work with moving targets.
Just wondering how it'll work with moving targets.
The gun is calibrated. You'll have system support. Just be careful with the recoil. It sometimes knocks things out of balance.
That's pretty sweet,
though. So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a corpo power station. Jump a corpo transport. Kidnap a corpo suit.
This a plug for the word corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cock.
Oh, brother.
Maybe we can just get along.
It's not about the corpos. It's about survival.
Let me remind you. I want Hellman for me, not to stick it to Arasaka.
Are we saying this out
this
loud?
This is life or death. My life.
I mean, let
death.
Me remind you that Sokka and their fucked up tech is what got you here. Who gives a shit about motives? Ends justify the means, and right now your end is to survive.
Thanks for the reminder. I like surviving.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols.
The huge thing is the collection unit. And see the antennas?
Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
This power station serves the whole city?
Power station serves the whole city?
Honestly? Who the fuck knows?
Guess we're about to find out.
So we set off a chain reaction.
Antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts in the collection unit.
Then each antenna will emit a massive EMP burst.
While our AV flies right into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
I'll kick the transformers out of whack. Things will go faster.
Why don't I start with the transformers? Make mayhem in the relative voltages. Rest should move faster after that.
Not a bad idea. It's just...
Yeah, I know. The converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So, what do we do now?
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight plan.
Got it.
I did say wait.
Good. Time to roll.
Oh.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Cause you put together one hell of a plan.
Power station, EMP, the systems, networks. Came up with a really solid plan.
Figure don't mention
Thank
Rogue.
You. How you approach things, that's the trick. Mine is the AAA.
What now?
Assessment, assembly, action. Whatever your task, you do three things. Start by assessing what you already have and what you'll face. The problem.
Did you make that up?
Then you plan with those variables in mind. Take what you have, get what you need, assemble things, people. Finally, you take action. Simple.
Got one word for you. T-shirts.
AAA. It's all you need to lead the good life. That and the occasional cold beer.
That could be Al, and you can make it quadruple A. Did you make that up?
Your method. AAA. That all you?
Not at all. I learned it from the Aldecaldos. Mitch and Scorpion.
Another
They were trained in something like it during the war. Then they made it their own. It's come in handy, I can't deny. And it will again now.
Speaking of A, what if something goes ass up?
What if, something goes ass up?
Well, then your ass had better improvise. Did you really think I'd just give you a foolproof secret to success?
Gotta say, almost had me believe in just that.
Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Jacking in.
Okay. I'm ready.
Alright, the game crashed. Let's hope it doesn't do it again.
Drones!
I'll deal with them!
Deal quick before they hit us!
Dying over here.
Good enough.
Is that all of them?
Provided we hurry.
Probably be more. Whoa!
I'll connect the detonator. Quick, V.
Alright. Random controls. Well, am I supposed to jack into them or just destroy them? Overcharge.
Ugh, shit!
Am I overcharging myself?
V?
It's hurting me. I'm assuming this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
Come on. Oh shit, think we might have overdone it, Pan Am. Still survive.
Is there another one I have to... not this one? In. Right. I didn't know she was in here.
See that? All lit up and blinking like a Christmas
tree. Girl, you wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up too.
Yeah, we have cyberware and stuff. We can't have this EMP burst hit us.
V, get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Thanks for the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out, work on my base town.
Watch out. The next one might...
Johnny!
Fucking hell.
Oh, you're back. So that would kill you if an EMP burst hit that chip. You'd be gone.
Okay. I'm fine. It's okay, I'm fine. Yeah. Just... Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too.
Right. Sounds like a good idea to me.
The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
People will come and attack us. You know that's gonna happen.
Here.
What you got? Oh, the detonator.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it.
Can I stand?
You just wait for my signal. Then set off that pulse.
Well, I want to get out of the car first.
They won't know what hit them.
I want to see what better.
And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
It's turning me on, let me tell you. Yeah, blasting crap is just what I needed.
Blasting shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
I do want to get out.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone.
Don't just now?
Wind just intensifies it. I think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your Thornton.
Ha ha.
Screw you. Tattoo.
You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open. It's there. Coming from Pacifica. All right. Get ready. One more second. One more. Now!
Boom. There she is.
Shit! What's happening?
God damn it all. Fuck.
Bullseye!
Oh, there you go. Third time's a charm.
Pan Am, the engines are still running. Fuck, they're getting away!
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it!
Give me a moment.
Pan Am, what are you doing?
Oh! Look what you got! Oh, wow, you have a smart...
That's how you do it!
It's losing altitude!
We got the bastard!
Let's go!
No kidding, it's losing altitude.
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that!
Either land or crash.
You catch that?
Over. AV, unmarked. Losing out.
Fish!
There?
Scorpion! What the hell did
Finishing up at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion?
Itself
oh,
out.
Oh no.
Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
Mm-hmm. On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me, or better get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors.
He can't hear her.
Knowing it's corporate, they can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes.
I'm surprised they didn't hit them. Don't they have cyberware too?
They're trying to slow us down.
Oh.
We won't let them. We have to reach Mrs. Scorpion.
Whoa, they're flying too fast. Got one.
Panam, problem! Not shooting!
Shit! Probably jammed again. I'll fix it. Hold on tight. Going on autopilot. Seized up. Son of a bitch.
We're on our tails. Panam!
I know!
I can't move my camera.
Fucking latches. Don't want to open.
Bust it or something.
Him.
Oh! You alright?
It's nothing. I'm fine. Okay, it should work now.
Okay, if I can actually hit these things, that would be great.
Time being's all we need.
One. Whoa. Got it. Any more? There's the AV. Should I shoot the AV? It's landing. We're trying to.
Saw it! Behind that hill!
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think no. You can manage?
Sure.
Watch where you're going.
Don't worry.
Hey man, where are you? Hello? Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Scorpion.
Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time.
God, I swear.
Something's not right. Did you hear those shots?
Yes, I did.
V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch.
Up there.
Looks expired. Fuck it. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Okay. They won't mark us?
They won't mark us?
I'll enable the masking. Their scanners are out. They're blind.
Alright, let's go.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Altakeldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control.
This is actually pretty awesome. I'm really enjoying this. Turret? Scan. Oh, scan for the area. Scan. Homing rocket launcher. Backup control panel active.
Combat drones. Defense systems active.
What else? Scan the area for Mitch.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit.
Scan the Kuntao operatives. Kuntao robot.
V, this does not look good.
Where's
They've set
Mitch?
Up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
I wish I could, like, zoom in or something.
Mitch!
There
he's
he is.
Alive! They have them!
Well, where's Scorpion? We don't care about looking for him. Scan the area for signs of the El Dakotos and the Kung Tao operatives.
Can we take it down somehow?
Robot. Mitch.
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Huh. Rear-wheel drive.
No, no.
What?
I'm sorry. Your clan?
Oh. Well, where's the operatives? I just gotta find all operatives. That one, that one. This one.
All the Caldos. Yes. They're dead. All of them.
Disconnect.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my doing! Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Mitch and Scorpion are alive. We'll find them.
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them, help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive! Everything's gonna be okay.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
Alright. I'll handle the launcher, you cover me from here.
You're already blown to bits.
Don't be an idiot. This is just a scratch.
Haha.
Let's take out the launcher.
Tis but a scratch.
No, you stay right in the car. Sorry, but you're just gonna slow me down.
Fucking hell, V. Those are my people out
Listen,
there.
I'll help
I get
them.
That launcher out of our way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, ma'am. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Alright. Prime idea. Let's do this.
Good idea. Let's move.
Check out the crash site. Right.
They will regret this.
You just cover me.